Hello?
Yeah. Okay. Sorry, Beth.
Can everyone hear me now?
Yes.
I got to do... Gentlemen.
Trust me, even when you change it, look, ready? I'll zoom very in. I'll change it. We need Mark, trust.
Okay. I always do this last time. You zoom out all over.
Yeah, watch. Ready? Okay.
No, using this one to change.
Okay, go. Go do it.
Tested this one, right?
Wait, sure.
Have you changed the setting?
Okay.
What the fuck?
You look great. See?
Why? Good. I haven't seen this problem last today. It must be... Yeah.
No. See? We need more. Please fix this up.
Welcome to the 23-24 TIO NTFL Under 12 Girls Open Final between Darwin, Buffalo and Mount Mary. I'd like to begin by acknowledging the traditional owners of the land we are meeting on today, the
Larrakia.
We acknowledge we play our great game on this land and respect the cultures of all First Peoples, their contribution to our nation and contribution to the game of Australian rules football. Now let's welcome to the field St. Mary's.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're willing and able, please now stand for the Australian National Anthem.
7 days a week. Our kids' club is open Wednesday to Sunday nights, including weekend lunchtime. Enjoy hot meals with nightly specials at the bistro or cold drinks at the sports bar. Feeling lucky? Have a go at the latest machines in our gaming lounge or grab your mates for a round of pool. Family gatherings or casual meetings, we have something for everyone. Kazaley's Palmerston Club, making a difference. Love exploring the territory? If you do, it's good to know that with TIO Comprehensive Car Insurance, if you have an accident covered by your policy, we're here to help with the reasonable costs of towing, as well as your additional emergency accommodation and travelling costs. So get out there and explore. Get a quote today. TIO, we're for Territorians.
Play your way. Sign up today at play.afl.
Another. So it's good to know that with TIO Comprehensive Car Insurance, if you have an accident covered by your policy, we are here to help with the reasonable costs of towing, as well as your additional emergency accommodation and travelling expenses. And that goes a long way when you're away.
Get a quote today.
TIO, we're for Territorians.
Looking for a fun day out with your family or friends? Putt on over to Palmerston Mini Golf. With our beautifully landscaped course suitable for all ages, you'll have a blast playing mini golf here at Palmerston. We offer the perfect setting for kids' birthday parties, complete with special packages to make their day unforgettable. And if you're looking to have some fun with your mates, we have you covered too. Play during the day or under lights. We're open until 10 p.m.
And we'll see you around Palmerston Mini Golf.
Find us at the Palmerston Golf and Country Club.
So we're here on a Friday night for our NAB AFL Oz Kick, where we run a girls only option and the kids are pumped, ready to rock and roll and have some fun with the footy.
We signed our daughter up for Oz Kick because her big brother did Oz Kick last year and she just loves it. I thought signing her up for a girls only group would be a great chance for her to kind of be with some friends in a comfortable environment.
The thing about a girls only team that I think Zoe really enjoys is that she gets to run around with like-minded girls. They get distracted, they do cartwheels, they hold hands, they sing. It just makes it a bit more of a fun experience.
I like Oz Kick because I get to play with my sister. Hi. We love Oz Kick.
A number of parents have asked if their daughter has to be in your girls group, and they don't. There will be some girls that will naturally just gravitate to brothers or cousins and join the boys group and have just as much fun if it were to be single sex. So yeah, there's definitely options there every Friday night.
My girls just love interacting with the other girls here. They love kicking a footy, they love learning the skills, and they love the hot dog at the end. I love joining in with my girls. I actually can't help myself. And I love to see the skills, not only of my kids, but of the other kids in their girls only group, really developing over the clinic.
Evie just loves playing the games, learning new things. She'll be doing it then for the rest of the weekend, doing her favourite kicks, telling us how many goals she kicked on Friday night.
The best thing about Oz Kick is that it's really fun. It's lots of fun for them.
Yeah! Because I just want to move.
Play your way. Sign up today at play.afl.
He's a good player. He's got Paris for company. The big ruckman Kirby slides by and kicks in towards the goal square. Mankara on the right boot. The banana kick is brilliant. And the first goal is for the Waratahs at the Michael Long centre end. And some Tiwi magic from Anthony Mankara brings up the first score of the night. O'Sullivan doing the ruck work.
start.
Thank you.
Kazaley's Palmerston Club. Come and check out our cafe, open 7 days a week. Our kids' club is open Wednesday to Sunday nights, including weekend lunchtime. Enjoy hot meals with nightly specials at the bistro or cold drinks at the sports bar. Feeling lucky? Have a go at the latest machines in our gaming lounge or grab your mates for a round of pool. Family gatherings or casual meetings, we have something for everyone. Kazaley's Palmerston Club, making a difference. Love exploring the territory? If you do, it's good to know that with TIO Comprehensive Car Insurance, if you have an accident covered by your policy, we're here to help with the reasonable costs of towing, as well as your additional emergency accommodation and travelling costs. So get out there and explore. Get a quote today. TIO, we're for Territorians. Play your way. Sign up today at play.afl.
Can I ask all players, coaches, everyone to come to the front for the presentation, please? I would now like to ask the St. Mary's coach to come and say a few words, please.
Firstly, I just want to say congratulations to us. You did a really good job. You know, he's always a challenge with us, very physical, and we know that it's probably, you're probably the only team that's actually given us a challenge and the only team we've lost from this season. So well done, kudos to you. Well done, you deserve it. My girls, you did amazing, okay? You finished minor premieres, you got there, you deserve to be here today, you deserve to play, alright? Keep your head held high and then you do it again next season, alright? Thank you.
Thank you. It was a great contest by St. Mary's today. Now, I'd like to announce our best on ground for today. The best on ground medal winner is number 22 from Darwin.
23, Soraya. 24, Carly. 25, Shaylin. Number 19, Mahalia. And number 11, Cheyenne. It is now our great pleasure to present the Premiership Cup and Premiership flag to Darwin.